Say hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Whose goddamn white baby is that?
This is your baby, okay? He's just light-skinned.
Mm-hmm.
That one might be mine. That one right there. I'm not totally sure. Just because you name him Darren don't mean he belonged to Darren. But I don't care what this baby's name is. This baby is rice-skinned, but not light-skinned. That is a white child. That is Caucasian from the mountains of Caucasus. That is a Slavic baby, a Viking from Iceland. That baby got 730 as a credit rating right now as an infant.
You the only one I've been with, Darren.
Bitch, let me explain to you the math. I've been in here 16 consecutive years. You know how long consecutive is, don't you?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, mm-hmm. So it means one right after the motherfucking other. Because I ain't never missed a day. So clearly you've been having some conjugal visits with some other motherfuckers other than me. That's not my baby. That's almost a grown white man you brought in here. His glasses are certainly grown. I've never seen a baby with that type of prescription.
And why does that baby look like Officer Joshua? Bitch, you been fucking the guard?
Nuh-uh.
Hey, Darren, stop talking to my mom like that, man. Be respectful.
You're absolutely right. I apologize for that. It's just that this bitch...
Hey, there you go
Your mother was misbehaving. I'm sorry, I should have set a better example in front of the nice white gentleman and your mother. All right, so could I please speak to my black son privately, please, if that be okay with you, Trina?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, meaning no disrespect, sir. Hope to work for you one day when I get out.
Come on, babe. Oh, raggedy head self.